Hello, I'm Gareth from Weekend Wireless. We're now currently live here on the show, and something coming up that's very special. We're going to be shaving the head of Carl Paul, okay? This is Carl Paul here. As you can see, he has long locks. These will be going in about 3 minutes. So here is a before, and we'll be doing an after very shortly. So, what are we going to do, Paul? We're going to shave your head live on radio. Now, this might not come across very well because you can't see it, but it's a good laugh for us. Now, people may well think, well, it isn't a big deal. He's got short hair, but Paul has got hair past his shoulders. Now, don't call up any police force or anything because we have had his permission for this, okay? We have got mats down on the floor, so nothing will be harmed in the studio. And I'm going to leave the desk very shortly and go over to Paul and his hair. Mr. Monkcut, should we just go from
the top? You have to go to the opposite way.
Yeah?
Yeah, to where the hair's going. That, Gareth, that was rubbish. That's just stroking the hair.
It's not. I think it's going. This will take hours. It's like shearing sheep.
It's going.
It's going very slowly, isn't it?
And the bed's dying. It doesn't matter.
I won't cut through it, Fraser. It's like...
Okay.
Has anybody got any garden shears?
Okay, what you have to do is you have to chop pretty much all the hair off with scissors. Oh.
Ooh, it's loads of it, isn't
it? Gareth, it's because you're going the wrong way.
We have got a monk cut starting here.
Right, so here we are in the process of chopping Paul's hair. It's looking rather like a mullet now.
Bonjour, monk.
There's
sure.
The front. And if you just turn your head, Paul. Oh, dear. Yeah, so this has taken about 10 minutes so far. It may well take another 3/4 of an hour, but what the heck? Fraser's there chopping away. And we'll join Paul shortly.
Now, Paul has actually resorted to doing it himself because he said that he's done it before. Now, I don't know about you, but I think that that is short enough. But he said that he wants shorter, and I'm not giving it to him. So, there's a lot of hair. A lot of hair. So, yeah, we'll see you when it's done. As you can see, it's not exactly finished. But personally, I think that that is looking more like a haircut. Now, yeah. He said that...
It looks nice like that. Well,
and he said that there are some strange strands of hair, like, round there. But I think we could finish them off with scissors. What do you think, Gareth?
Yeah. New competition. What disease do I have?
So we have a Hoover, and there is a hell of a lot of hair. If we look at the front there, it looks like the carpet's growing hair. But, alright then, well, we'll see you definitely when it's done. Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. Now it is done, okay. Now, if you heard us, then you'll notice that we're talking about a ball patch. Now, these are the ball patches. Here and here. When you feel them, it is very, very sharp. And it goes down to about there, to his ear. And then I've noticed that it goes up here. So it is done. There we go. There are a couple of strands, but Paul said that he'll neaten it up at home.